Hiya, thought we'd have a look at this today. This is the new Lego minifigure book, a visual history of minifigures 2020. I thought I've got hundreds of these things just lying about in boxes, and the project is to identify them and catalogue them. And I try every now and again and just don't really get anywhere. It takes absolutely ages to match them up. So I thought I'm going to get this. Not bothered how much it cost, and have a look, see if it can help me categorize all these hundreds of minifigures that I've collected. So here we go, a fair whack of book there, about an inch and a quarter thick. Now half of the book is purely there to keep this exclusive spaceman minifigure in there, and it's a solid piece just so it can hold that minifigure. The rest of it is kind of like your encyclopedia catalogue, and it's done in decades. It doesn't really help me out, but it starts like 1970s, goes through the 70s minifigures and themes, and then blue section 1980s, 83, 84, 85, and that sort of thing. What's come out that year goes to 1990s, and then obviously there seem to be more once you get into the 2000s, 2001, 2002, and it's quite complete. But at the minute, it just doesn't help me, other than a good look and a read through, and occasionally I'll identify something. But I really need a proper forensic book that, if you've got a blue torso, you know, what possibly are all the blue torsos? What's the theme there? Are the drivers? Are they Star Wars, Ninja? But certainly for reading through, it is pretty comprehensive, this book. Good index at the back, 254 pages. So, if that's your thing, have a look at it. It's certainly interesting to see you go back, and it includes exclusive ones that have come out, or your collector series 1 to 20, and also show some rare ones. Yeah, interesting. It's a good, heavy, big book, that. Okay, bigger than A4. Nice minifigure. Although he's just going to stay there, I'm not going to take him out. And good for reference. So, 2020 Lego Minifigures, a visual history. Go for it if you're interested. All right, take care. Catch up soon.